Hey guys, it's Erica. We are going to be checking out T1419's 무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다. Red light, green light. So if you don't know that line, the phrase might sound very familiar because it's how you play the red light, green light game. Also featured in Squid Game. So you know that I think it's really cool that you have like such a cultural moment that like Squid Game was and still is. Like they're winning awards from like America. Like what did they win? Golden Globes. A lot of this stuff is nominated for SAG awards and stuff. Makes me very, very happy that we're getting that appreciation and stuff, because Squid Game was amazing, we know. This is only a performance video though, so I guess we're only going to be seeing choreography, which has me excited. I really enjoy their choreography themselves, but I'm also excited to be hearing what the sound is going to be for this one. And see how if we have any Squid Game-esque sort of concepts going on. I would assume so and stuff. There's been a handful of boy groups that have done it and stuff, like as like comebacks and stuff. But yeah, I'm very excited. Selena with it, like a... Oh, are the other dancers like the officers and they're... Oh, okay. Starting off strong, I like it. Ooh, speed ramping edit-wise. Nice. Okay. Okay! Is this an intro? Okay. Really great choreography. And shot really well. Nice musicality all around. Nice intro, I liked it. Kinda says in the same way. Okay, yo, they're killing the choreographer. Hold up. Okay. Ooh. Oh, double diagonal, I saw it. Okay. The lighting is super sick for this, I like it. The editing is really nice. Oh, gotta break down with them vocals, of course. Oh, then they're playing the game right there. Fun. I caught it. Yeah, I catch things sometimes. I like the sort of running motion for the choreography. I haven't seen it done like that before. Break it down. It's like half of a quarter of a bomber jacket. Nice edits right there. Those like dissolves, I guess, fades? Great moment right there, vocally. Nice dynamic. enjoyed it. It was great. I like it. I really like this choreography. The intro choreography is absolutely killer. That's like my favorite part of choreography that they've done. And of course, you can have a lot more of a heavy focus on that. If they don't have to like sing and rap and dance at the same time, you know what I mean? And so, but I really enjoy this choreography. I've always really loved what they've done. I really liked it here and stuff. I think the intro part is my favorite piece of choreography they've done, but I definitely think that they improve choreography wise with like every single comeback that they have and stuff, and I really enjoyed it. And I like how they did still play with like the Squid Game concept and even playing like the actual Red Light Green Light game, incorporating that into like the choreography. That's always fun. It's always nice to like see that and like catch that with just like your eyes and stuff, and it was just really nice. It was shot really well. The lighting was really nice. Some of the moments are like a little bit dark, and especially if they're wearing like the black clothing, and it's like if the light isn't flashing on them and it's creating like a silhouette and stuff, it's a little bit harder to see their silhouettes that they're dancing, if it's a silhouette moment for the choreography and stuff. So that'd be like the one complaint that I do have about it and stuff. But the editing was really, really nice and stuff, and the camera work was a little bit crazy, a little bit quick cuts that I weren't like necessarily my favorite and stuff, but that's me being personal and picky because I want to see the whole choreography because it's a performance video. But if this is the only piece you're dropping for this like comeback, or the single release, the single drop and stuff, which is technically a comeback, right? Then, like, it makes sense why you might want to, like, amplify things a little bit more and not necessarily just focus on, like, the choreography. Because normally, you know, you get a music video and, like, a performance video, especially from them. But if you're only getting one thing, we need to elevate the performance video just, like, a little bit, or just, like, a little bit more than dressing the choreography, because it ain't always about the choreography, and I know that and stuff. So I gotta take a seat back and be like, you know what, not my favorite, but I definitely see where they're coming from. That makes sense. I really enjoyed it. I think it was dope. Go to put your thoughts and comments down below. What you thought about T14419's Mugungwa Gochi Piyopsamnita. Red light, green light, your thoughts, comments down below. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you liked me and you want to see more of my videos, go to hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, or in the description down below, or at the end screen, share this video with your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Yeah!